Hey, welcome back to From the Tech Desk by your RC experts here at Horizon Hobby. I'm your host, Brad Bricker. Today we're going to talk about accessing the receiver box in your Axial Ryft. To access the receiver box, you will need a 2mm wrench or a 2mm speed driver, whatever your preference is. And you'll also have to remove 9 screws to access that. Let's get started. We'll start by removing the 2 body clips. Next, lift the hood up. There's 2 screws in here we'll be removing. You're going to flip the truck over. There is 3 screws you're going to remove next. These right here. Again, all the only tool you'll need is a 2mm. There you have it. Now you just take the cover off. That's how you get access to your receiver box in the Axial Ryft. Now it's time to button everything back up. You'll want to double check, make sure there's no wires hanging outside the receiver box, and also make sure the little rubber grommet is in place. Once that's all done, you'll put your receiver box cover on. Install the 4 screws, and also don't over tighten your screws. Once you have that all buttoned up, now it's time to flip the receiver box over. Make sure you have your servo lead out of the way. You'll slide it in place. It'll kind of lock in place as well once it's in that little sweet spot. So now you'll install the 3 screws on the bottom. Once you have the 3 screws in there, now you're going to flip the truck back over. You're going to install the last and final screws, the 2 on the top here. There you go. That's how easy it is to access the receiver box in the Axial Ryft. Stay tuned for more helpful videos from your RC experts here at Horizon Hobby.